I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, Brahmins, welcome back. It is Tuesday, and there's some things on the calendar I want to bring to your attention. Any senior athletes who are already committed to play at the next level, we want to invite you to participate in the National Signing Day event tomorrow. On February 7th, we are holding a National Signing Day event in our cafeteria at 2:30, where we're recognizing our senior athletes who are moving on to the next level and have committed to play their sport at the next level after earning high school credit. Did I say at the next level enough times? Maybe you're paying attention by now. So if you have not reached out to your coach to let them know where you have committed, or have a conversation with Coach Buckner so we can make sure that we are ready for you and have a special place for you to be honored. We're going to have media there. Your family and friends are also invited to stay. Again, that's 2:30 tomorrow in our OHS cafeteria. Seniors, don't forget that you should be working on your scholarship packet. So now is the time to be requesting copies of your transcript, your letters of recommendation, and filling out your FAFSA form. So the free application for federal student aid or FAFSA is a form that you need to complete in order to be eligible to receive grants or scholarships or even student loans. The quicker you fill that out, the more money that is allotted to you. So our local IRSC has FAFSA nights where they host here in town at IRSC. They bring their counselors in. Even if you don't plan to attend IRSC, their counselors can help you and your family fill out that application. So if you're interested, swing by. It's every third Thursday of the month. You can also click on the link that I shared in the parent newsletter that has a webinar attached that kind of walk you and your family through how to fill out that application online. That's all I have for today.
Good morning. Just another CLT reminder. I know Ms. Myers and I spoke to a student yesterday that went on and is taking those assessments, and they're getting a lot of good feedback. That score that you need on the actual exam is a 36, and students that have started taking that CLT practice exam are seeing that as they're taking it, and if not higher. So it's giving you some feedback about what you need to change or things you need to work on prior to testing day. We're a week out almost, just a little over, of taking that assessment. So take every opportunity. Remember to check your email. If I sent all of the seniors that were on that list an individual email. If you don't have your username or password yet, please just email me back and I'll send it right to you so that you can get on there and take every opportunity that you have. Have a great day.
All right. Unfortunately, girls basketball lost last night to Westwood in their district quarterfinals. But tonight we have our tennis match here, our first tennis match, and that is against Jensen Beach and will be over at the sports complex. That starts at 3:30 this afternoon. And then we have boys basketball district quarterfinals against Westwood here on campus at 6 p.m. So wish everybody luck and IDs and tickets, Bigot. You know the drill. Have a great day.
If you have lunch after this, freshmen, when you watch this, IRSC will be having a table event in the courtyard today. Hopefully the wind will not be too terrible for a table event, but it's sunny at least today, I think. They are coming. So if you have questions about dual enrollment, how to apply, the process for taking the PERT, all of those things that are necessary before you start your classes this summer, stop by and see them at that table in the event. They'll be able to answer all your questions. I know they have a parent meeting coming up next week. I believe the night is the 13th. I sent that information in your email to you, and your parents have it in the parent newsletter as well. So go ahead and see them and get all your questions answered. We have a lot going on next week, including progress reports and our mid-quarter PBIS event. So I'll let Miss Kidd tell you a little bit about that. But for my part in that, I'll tell you that we will be doing rock, paper, scissors, Mardi Gras beads competitions. So if you have your own sets of beads and would like to bring them, that will be next Thursday. Everyone will get a set to begin with, and we'll give you more information next week on that. But in the meantime, be gathering up your beads to bring them on that day. Mrs. Kidd?
Yep. Yesterday, I said the PBIS event for the mid quarter was going to be on the 14th. It's the 15th. I'm sorry, I misspoke. You will need to pay for the snow cones with Brahmin Bucks. So your teachers are looking for ways to reward you with Brahmin Bucks. Take care of those zeros, participate in class discussions, any of those things. So that way you can have enough Brahmin Bucks to get your snow cones for next week.
That's all right. All sorry. I was like, all right, who's next? Oh, yeah, that's me. It's a great Tuesday around campus. Make sure that you're getting into your Skyward, taking a look at those grades. Don't forget, a week from tomorrow's progress reports. All right, make it a good one as together we
move forward.
Be great.
And be
Brahmins.
All day.